Hi, I'm Andrew Miller from Writer. Today I'm going to show you how to use Palmyra Creative. It's the latest addition to our family of large language models. It's now available alongside our general purpose models like Palmyra X004 and our domain specific models like Palmyra Med and Palmyra Finance. These give you a range of models you can use when building AI into your workflows. Let's see how it works. So first, let's build a quick knowledge assistant. Imagine I'm a sales manager and my team's struggling to come up with creative ways to generate pipeline. Let's fix that. So I'm going to start in AI Studio. It's where you can build apps using APIs or the Writer framework. You can also build with no code. So I'm going to build a chat app, open that up. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to connect my app to a knowledge graph. This is a hub of data that the LLM can access when answering questions. So for my sales team, that might be product data, might be pipeline information, maybe information about a prospect, really whatever you want. This data can be unstructured and it updates automatically whenever you want to. So now I'll go in and I'll update the model that the assistant's going to use. Let's pick Palmyra Creative. I'll add some instructions, really telling it to be helpful, maybe help with outreach ideas. Add those instructions and we're off. So the team can now use this to answer product questions or get fresh outreach ideas. Let's test it. And just like that, we're brainstorming new outreach tactics. You can see the ideas are a little out of the box with an extra twist. That's exactly what we want from a creative model. All right, next, let's try a text generation app. These are the other types of no-code apps you can build in Writer. And they're great for repeatable workflows where consistency is really important and that chat UI might just kind of get in the way. So this time, let's say I work in financial services and I've built this app to generate portfolio reports. The app works, but when I generate the reports, they just kind of feel like pretty dull. So here's where Palmyra Creative comes in. I'll add a new prompt to the end of the app, update the model to be Palmyra Creative, and then add some instructions. Let's say I want this report to really be for first-time investors. So there we go, much better, right? So now what's happening is every time the report is generated, it's first written by our financial whiz, Palmyra Finance, and then it's rewritten to be more engaging, more polished, and more accessible by Palmyra Creative. So that's Palmyra Creative, whether you're brainstorming fresh ideas, chaining models together, it's here to help you bring that extra creativity to your mission critical workflows. If you want to get started, head over to writer.com. It's free for you to try out. Look forward to see what you're going to build.